Well, Couch's Kingbird here at Lake Elberta Park in Tallahassee, Florida. He's very cooperative and having himself a nice little groom after snatching some bugs for his lunch. He's been here since November 6th, or that's when he was first sighted by AAS member Juli deGrummond. And he's been properly identified and cataloged by the Florida Ornithological Society. He's for real, and the first one in Florida, first documented Couch's Kingbird in Florida.
It was pretty bizarre.